you fools up to?
It's Mr. Black's fault.
His fault, the darky white. Although I don't know why they call him that. Look at him.
Don't you start now.
I'll knock the color clean off you. Come on.
And I'll tell you, you lily livered.
Enough. You two fools look like you've just run off a chain gang.
Yeah, what of it?
What are you doing?
Starving.
They got bounty posters for us all over town.
And we can't go into town to get supplies.
Say, mister, maybe you can do us fools a favor. We ain't bad guys at all. He's okay, even for a darkie.
Shut it, you pasty-faced streak of piss!
Yeah, I had up to here with you.
Enough! Do you a goddamn favor, what you want?
Maybe you can go into town and take down them wanted posters of us.
Okay.
Maybe meet us back at the campfire in the woods and tell us how you did.
Maybe bring us a little bite to eat.
Don't push your luck.
Nice fella.
Yeah, you love nice fellas.
Don't you start up again. Just shut up.
You shut up!
Beg your pardon.
Come on, folks. Travel in comfort and safety. How y'all doing?
Well, hello.
Why, hello there, sir.
All right, back to work.
Welcome back. Run up a tab now, have we?
Thank you. How y'all doing?
Mister.
Hey there, partner.
Oh, I'll move all right.
Settle down.
What the hell?
You ain't the law, you know.
I'm gonna get you.
I don't need this.
Bounty hunting.
Bastard.
Eat. This is what you wanted?
Just for
you're
you.
Crazy? Put that down.
That fella's acting like a crazy person.
You're as good as Barry.
Wasting my time. Okay, boy?
Hey, as bad as you may
hey there, mister.
They were
howdy, partner.
Always was one for gossip. Jeff Crow Minglethorpe. Gossip, gossip, gossip. But as usual, you're spreading
hello,
gossip.
Gentlemen.
Hey there.
Jimmy Holdacre had a weak heart. He died of a heart attack.
Nonsense.
And Samson Black was set up. Everyone knows Judge Amory took a bribe.
You don't believe that, do you?
Sure.
And you call me a gossip? Anyway. How's your Tom?
Hi there, mister.
He's fine.
Hello!
Just fine. Marlene?
Still with us. Have a fine day.
Okay there?
I mean, really, that
goddamn
that was
waste of time.
I like you, mister. You have a kind face.
Look out.
Hey there.
Howdy.
Interesting. Hey. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna need that poster off you. Give it up. Nothing to worry about. I'll be on my way.
Why don't you head out of here now? This is your last chance.
Yo, old bae. Thanks for joining up. Appreciate you, boss.
You get out of the way.
Much appreciated. Gonna be quiet. The wife's sleeping, but I just want to say thank you much. Hope you enjoy.
Hey, mister. Hey there.
Partner.
Hello.
Yep.
Hey, friend.
Hello.
How was it in town?
Pretty hot. There's quite a price on you boys.
It is so unfair. I didn't do nothing.
Well, they said you was wanted for murder.
It wasn't murder. It was self-defense.
And you killed a farmer?
Well, firstly, I would have. But he died before I could. And secondly, well, he had it coming. He... I don't like to say.
Well... ain't no business of mine. Here's the posters.
Thanks, partner. That's that, then.
That's that.
Free at last.
Free from you, at least.
Well, not quite.
No?
We should wait a while first, see if anyone's on our trail.